Oh, Anthony, this is the most terrible mess. Look at that. Wendell's disgrace. They're cancelling my coronation, and all you're worried about is finding 5,000 Wendells to get your stupid mirror back.
How many we got all together?
Exactly 30 gold Wendells. How are we going to change 30 coins into 5,000 by tomorrow morning?
Get me. Come on. I got an idea. Come on.
I hope this is going to get my coronation back on again.
Trust me. This is one of my best ideas. Look, here. This is the place.
May I remind you that all your ideas have so far resulted in total failure?
All right, look. Here. We've got 10 coins apiece, all right? Now, one of us has to win a fortune by daybreak. There.
And I made something for Prince.
Oh, no. Tell her I refuse. It's so humiliating.
He says he loves it.
Every little bit helps.
Found him like this 5 minutes ago. Now he won't come down.
Keep away from me, or I'll jump. I'll just jump, and then you'll be sorry. Ha ha ha, that'll spoil your plans.
Is there something you wanted to get off your chest?
I refuse to be a man. I won't do it any longer. I insist on being a dog.
Well, any particular reason?
Well, how can I stroke myself? How can I miss myself like I miss my master? I demand to be a happy puppy.
Well, you've certainly made your point. Now, please allow me to make mine. There are no masters here, and only one mistress. Don't forget that, doggy. I booked you a riding lesson.
Oh, dear.
Place your bets, please.
Excuse me, miss. What's the highest return possible on one gold Wendell bet?
Well, sir, you'd want to bet on the Grand Jack Rabbit Jackpot, 10,000 to 1 odds.
Oh, yeah.
But it's only ever been won once.
Nope, that's the game for me.
I'll raise you 20.
I sneer at your 20. Raise you 50.
Place your bets.
Wolf will win the jackpot, and then Virginia will love him even more. But if Wolf wins, then Virginia gets the mirror. And then Virginia goes home.
Oh, Christ!
160. Bad luck, sir.
Thank you. Tickety-boo. Another.
Call it. Have you got Mr. Bun the Baker Man? Read him and we've all four baby. Look at my half their families.
Dogs don't like horses.
But princes do. Up you get. Come on. Up you get. Here we go. That's it. Nicely. Take it easy now. Up you get. Off you go. There we are. The horse isn't going to move unless you give him a command.
Hit him! Somebody help me, please!
Your Majesty, the prince has escaped.
Gone wrong.
It's all gone wrong. All my great plan. Come to me. Come to me, and your mind will clear. Your guidance. The Troll King is out of control. The dog is still missing, and the prince has escaped. Please, I need your help. Kill the Troll King. But how? He is so strong. He has an army to protect. Did I kill Snow White? The old ways are the best.
Anyone as happy to lose as you, sir.
Well, have you ever been in love, miss?
Just the once, sir. To a knight. But he was married. Oh, my goodness. You've won the Jackrabbit jackpot.
Oh, no!
Congratulations, sir. 10,000 gold coins. If you'd like to go to the cash desk, you can pick up your winnings.
Stop pressuring me!
That's it. I've lost everything. How are you doing?
Well, how are you doing?
I just said I lost everything.
Yeah, right. Me too. Let's get some fresh air. Lovely balcony, this. Fresh air out here.
I'm never gonna be able to get home. I'm gonna be stuck here for the rest of my life. I should feel terrible. Is it this place, or...
Oh, Virginia, I can't conceal it from you any longer. Something has just happened to me.
Me too.
I just... Yes?
Tell me it's just this town.
Well, it is a magic love town. And flowers only grow where there's seeds. And fireworks only happen where there's stuff in the rockets already.
Maybe there is destiny.
There most certainly is.
Maybe I really am supposed to be with you.
You most certainly are.
We should see how Dad's getting on.
And Mrs. Bone, the butcher's wife, makes another complete set.
Come on, Dad.
Oh, hey, yeah. I'm up over 600 here.
Oh, 600?
Yeah, but that's not enough. I mean, I'm not going to break the bank playing happy families. I've got to get over to the high roller table.
Yeah, what are they playing?
doing over there?
I don't know. I don't care. Well, I mean, there's no card game that scares me, all right? You remember we spent that week in Vegas in 93?
Oh, yeah, when we had to sell a car.
What? No, what was the year before that? Do me a favor. Give me a bucket for these chips over there, right? Sit right over there.
Excuse me, sir. We're still waiting for you to collect your winnings.
They say money doesn't bring you happiness, but it certainly brings a smile to my face.
Dear, I wish I could say the same.
No. 10,000 gold Wendells. Would you like to check it, sir?
Yes.
Bye. Bravo!
Stop clapping!
Speak to me.
She's back.
I know you're there. Why is it I can see you and never your companions? Who is it that protects them?
I don't know nothing.
Has this girl got you under her thumb? That's pathetic. You'd kill her when I told you all this would be over.
Go away. Shoo!
This game is nearly played out. And you are part of my plan. You always have been.
No. No, I'm not listening to you. Never!
I know your destiny. You ask a question and die before it's answered. Who are you?
What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do?
What am I gonna do? I'll give her the money. Even if it means I will lose her. It's the only honorable thing to do.
Yes, then she could go home safely, and the Queen will not get to her.
Of course, you're gonna have to kill yourself the moment she's gone. Your life won't be worth living.
Won't it?
Of course not.
I don't think so either.
Wait a minute, though. She may be leaving, but that's no reason not to go for it anyway. Propose marriage. You give her enough money to buy the mare, but spend the rest on presents for a marriage proposal.
Good idea.
Then it's all fair. Then she has a choice, home or me.
Thanks.
Mention it.
Gold Wendells a hand.
It's heavy for me.
Bye bye now. Come back real soon when you got more money, okay?
Is this the best restaurant in town?
Do you know what time it is? Go away.
No, I wish to make a reservation. I need the entire restaurant. It's for a marriage proposal. Oh. Now, you're gonna have to start work immediately. The dishes I have in mind will need obsessive attention and a great deal of marinating and preparing. Now, I want romantic food, food that will sweep her off her feet, but also glue her to her seat. I want her to feel as if she's had a meal that has changed her life. This must be the finest meal ever cooked.
I am the greatest chef in the Nine Kingdoms. Folks travel hundreds of miles to eat my food.
Yeah, well, my date's from a different dimension, so don't slip up.
Main courses.
Too much?
Not if you're really hungry, I guess. How many other guests?
Just the two of us.
Two? Huh? I thought you were going to say 20. This is far too much food for two people.
Oh, you're right. Skip the soup.
I have found him.
Yes, I know the place. It's about 30 miles from here. Things are looking up. Now, get me the Troll King.
He will not speak to us.
Tell him his children are dead.
Dead? Dead?
They are dead unless you agree to meet me for talks.
Ah! You evil pig!
Meet me at the Mary Pip's apple orchard. Come alone and unarmed, or I will slit their throats.
still have tons and tons of money left. I'll get the rest of Virginia, and then she can still buy the mirror. Cripes! Oh, you fool! I almost forgot the most important thing. Oh. Excuse me. I would like to buy...
Just one moment, please, sir. The morning duties.
Well, I'm in a real hurry. I need to buy...
If you please, sir. I won't keep you.
Okay. Oh, I like that one. Oh, that's a nice one.
Now, sir, was a little something I...
Money.
Very good morning to you, sir. How may I serve you?
I need an engagement ring, and not just any ordinary ring.
We don't sell ordinary rings, sir. Tell me a little about the lady. Is she, big girl?
No. Succulently slender. Lean.
Plain or pretty?
Oh, she's gorgeous. Are you trying to insult me?
Oh, most assuredly not, sir. I'm simply trying to fit the ring to the lady. Some rings might overwhelm a lady.
Well, no ring is more beautiful than my Virginia.
Oh, sir. How romantic. She sounds like a girl in a million.
10 million. 100 million.
Then I shouldn't insult you by showing you these everyday gold and diamond engagement rings.
Gold and diamond.
Or even these, handmade by royal dwarves.
Royal dwarves?
Feast your eyes instead on these.
Choose me!
Choose me! Choose me!
I don't wish to be indelicate, sir, but these rings are disgracefully expensive.
Money is no object.
You're my kind of gentleman, sir.
Oh, those are very nice.
Oh, no, sir. I have something unique in mind for you. Singing ring, sir.
Puff, puff. A singing ring. I have to have it.
The lady who slips this upon her finger will have no choice. She will simply say, I do.
Are you sure?
No singing ring has ever received a rejection.
Ever?
It comes with a lifetime love guarantee.
I'll take it.
It's yours.
Okay.
For the paltry sum of 7,000 gold medals.
7,000? Oh, 7,000! Oh, 7,000.
Is there a problem, sir? There are more modest rings for less important ladies.
No. I'll take it.
One more for the pot, dearie.
We've won over 4,000. We can stop now.
Are we sure 4,000 be enough? May not be enough. One more for the whole thing.
No. You have been playing all night. You're too tired.
No. One more. The whole shebang. Listen, I can take her.
I will laugh and chuckle on your girlie's knuckle.
Oh, this is going to be the happiest day of my life.
I will never fidget, jammed upon her digit.
You'll spoil the surprise. Be quiet.
I'll be sweet and fresh, wrapped around her flesh.
Wrapped around my... Oh, goodness. Oh, dear. Oh, I hope Tony's done well.
Where have you been?
Sorry, dearie. Better luck next time. Well, you certainly have been lucky for me. So, a deal's a deal. I expect you want a biscuit more than you want this money, though.
Royalty always excel at gambling. What are you looking at? Hadn't we better be going to the auction?
Oh, the auction, the auction, the auction. And that brings us to lot 7, a mystery mirror that has been dated early Cinderellan with potential magic qualities. We'll start the bidding for this extraordinary piece. 100. 200.
Emergency, emergency, coming through. Excuse us, excuse us. Sorry, sorry, sorry. Oh, whoa.
Sliced him for his money.
Moving along. Just a dead elf. Go home. Wings ain't flapping anymore.
For the final time, I am bid 3,800 gold pieces. Any advance? Going once. Going twice.
5,000!
5,000?
Yes.
Will anyone increase on 5,000 gold, Wendells? 5,000. Going once. Going twice.
10,000.
Oh my God, it's him!
Oh God, I get 10,000.
Any advance on 10,000? Sold to the gentleman with the pipe. Your name, sir?
Mr. Hunter. I'll pay immediately.
He's got the elf's cane. Tell me, got the money? He killed the elf.
No, come on, we can't just stand around.
That brings us to the next item in the auction, which is a remarkable.
Only purchases allowed in here.
Come on. 22 karat gold, entitled Frozen Rage.
Why are we here so early, Your Majesty? We're not meeting the Queen for another hour.
Shut up! When she arrives, she must only see me unarmed or she will not advance. Do you understand?
Yes, Your Majesty.
There's no need to gnaw on bones, Your Highness. We've got lovely food in the larder.
Marrow bone.
Your Highness might think this a bit presumptuous-like, but could we say our cider's by royal appointment now? Oh, my God! It's like a bedtime story. First of all, we've got Prince Charming, and now we've
got... Do be quiet, please. You seem like a nice family. What has the prince told you?
He's told us everything. All about really being a dog and everything. It's amazing.
Oh, dear. It really was the wrong answer.
I am alone and unarmed.
As am I.
I have done what you've asked. Now, where are my children?
To be quite honest, I have no idea. I simply use them as an excuse to get you to meet me.
Then I will kill you.
Don't you wish to know my great plan first?
I have known of your plan all along, to put the imposter prince on the throne and rule the Fourth Kingdom yourself.
Do you think I spend 7 years rotting in jail just to rule one of the 9 kingdoms? I intend to have them all.
Where do I fit in?
Yes, I see what you mean.
I have heard enough! Fools! Hooray! didn't expect that, did you? My men have been hiding for the last hour.
I'm impressed at your foresight. And had you arrived 2 hours earlier, you would have found me. Poisoning the apples. Poison is something of a science with me, and I seem to have timed it just right. You know what they say, Relish? An army marches on its stomach.
Are you going to beat me?
No. I'm going to take you home.
Oh, excellent. Is this breakfast?
Not unless you enjoy Trollhead. Drive on!
I don't understand. He just vanished.
And what is your plan now, Anthony?
Get drunk. Barman, bottle of beer, saucer of beer for my friend.
We only serve cocktails, sir. Cupid's first blush. Some enchanted evening, a long, slow spell against the wall.
Hello, boys. Has anyone seen Virginia?
She'll be down in a few minutes.
A few minutes.
Anthony, listen to me. On no condition allow this wolf alone with your daughter tonight.
Why not?
You need to ask. Think where you are. The love capital of the kingdoms. She will come back completely disheveled.
Boy, I'm ravenous. I've been fasting all day. I could eat a regiment of horses.
You know, I need to have a few words with you.
About what, Tone?
I think you know what I'm worried about.
Is it your hair? I know, it's falling out.
Not my hair. My daughter.
Your daughter?
Yes, I need to know if your intentions are honorable.
No, not really.
No!
Well, I can't deny it. They're bordering, hovering, teetering on the dishonorable.
He'll have her on her back before you can say happy ever after.
All right, now look, you look here. Virginia is a very vulnerable girl, and she's very sensitive.
Virginia! Hi! You look so beautiful! Oh, are you ready?
Hey, you know, Wolf, I don't feel like going.
Oh, no! No! It's all planned.
I'm not hungry.
No, I've gone to a lot of trouble creating this spontaneous evening.
Well, okay, we won't be long.
Don't worry, Tony. Your daughter's safe in my hands.
You're kissing that girl's virginity goodbye, Anthony.
Nobody. To the restaurant, driver. And drive as romantically as you can.
Where's that music coming from?
Do you like it? It's a tune. I had it especially composed for you. It's called A Time for Commitment.
Good business. I just expanded too soon. And then the recession hit me, and I just lost everything. My business, my wife, my self-respect. Here's a Tony Lewis. Biggest failure in all the Ten Kingdoms.
No, Anthony. My failure is much worse than yours. This has been a test of kinghood, and I have failed dismally.
Oh, come on. You know, it's not your fault you got turned into a dog. That could happen to anybody.
Anthony, I'm starting to forget things like my parents' names and great big chunks of my life. It's like someone's stealing my life from me.
Message for you, sir.
Take the dog and tie him to the post in the center of the town square. If you have not done this in 15 minutes, I will smash the mirror into 100,000 pieces. What? Kim, where did you get this from?
It was given to the doorman, sir.
The huntsman. How did he know we were here? What are we going to do now?
Without a doubt, you are the most quirky girl in the whole of the Nine Kingdoms.
I bet you say that to all your girlfriends.
You were my first girlfriend.
What? No, first as in first ever?
Oh, yes. A wolf mates for life. Am I not your first boyfriend?
Oh, God, I've been that with loads of guys.
Oh.
Oh, but... Oh, nothing serious. I have a hard time trusting people. I just never want to jump unless I'm sure somebody's gonna catch me.
I'll catch you. And if I miss for any reason, I'll sit by your bedside and nurse you back to health.
Puts an arrow through both of us. We could be walking right into a trap. Wait a minute. The square. He's gonna want to be able to see me leaving you in the square.
So
he'd want a clear view, which means he's probably watching from somewhere.
Somewhere high.
Yeah, somewhere where he could.
That tower.
That's it. That's where he is. That's where the mirror will be. Don't look up. Don't look up. Just pretend to struggle. Come on.
Oh my God! What an incredible evening. Thank you. This is gonna cost an absolute fortune.
I have a present for you. A very special present.
Girl in the land, 'cause we've got a beautiful wedding planned.
Just do a loose knot. I'll be faster than him.
All right, where will you go? What if I don't see you again?
Oh, you will.
All right. Good luck, Your Majesty.
Paid for all of this.
Oh, yes. I won the Jackrabbit jackpot last night.
Last night?
Mm-hmm.
You said you lost everything last night.
Did I? Oh, well, I did win some.
You said you lost everything.
I know, but look what I bought you.
outside when you were telling me how much you loved me. You lied?
What's happening to me? I cannot see.
I don't really remember.
How much?
I don't know. It was around the 10,000 mark.
10,000? 10,000? We could have gotten the mirror back and you spent it on food?
No, I didn't spend it on food. I spent it on you.
We could have gone home. We could have gone home. Don't you understand? I don't belong here. I want to go home.
No, you don't want to go home. I have lots of things planned. I have, there's a gondola out back, and there's fireworks and more fizzy stuff.
You don't care about me. You just care about yourself.
No, that's not true.
I never want to see you again.
No, Virginia, please don't go. Virginia! Stupid enough to think that a girl like her would fall for an animal like me.
Where's she gone? It's all gone wrong.
Now you see what I told you all along.
Will you come back to me? Will you turn back to me now?
Yes.
Anthony?
Not now.
I don't think she's very pleased with you. Maybe you shouldn't have been up on the roof. Oh, it feels like everything is going wrong.
Hey, it's your imagination. Would you be careful not cutting yourself, please?
Look! The mirror breaker!
There he is! Mirror breaker!
Yes. He's broken a magic mirror! That's 7 years bad luck!
Whoa, come on, people. You don't believe that silly superstition, do you? See? Well, you don't believe in can't hurt you.
Ow! Oh, look at the size of this rock. Just
what are the chances of that?
Mirror breaker, get out of town! We don't want your bad luck here!
Get out of town!
Get out!
All right. No good. We need the frame. There are too many pieces missing. We've got to go back.
What's on the back?
Wait a minute. Whoa, don't mess up the pieces. It took us hours to put these pieces together. What are you doing?
Look.
Well, maybe it's some kind of secret clue, all right? Look. Man read by the War of Ragmount. It's about a battle.
It's not a clue. It's a maker's seal. Here, see? Manufactured. That's it. Yeah, manufactured by the War
of Mounties.
No, that's an N. Mountain. Manufactured by the War
of... it looks like that's a D. Drago.
No, it's more of a gap than that. Dragon. Manufactured by the Dwarves of Dragon Mountain.
Oh, dear, Dragon Mountain.
Prince, you know where that is?
Well, yes, but
he knows where it is.
Go.
Before any more bad luck happens.
Well, you should know that it's a very long way from here.
You know what, too? We should go to that farmhouse and try to get some food before we go.
That's not gold.
It is.
It's fool's gold.
I got it at a knockdown price on account of it being the ugliest thing you've ever seen. Where's that noise coming from?
I don't think anybody's here.
No, I heard something.
Why don't we check around back? Oh, no, wait, no, it's my...
Oh, my God, they're back! Oh, my God, they're back! Oh, my God, they're
back! Kill them!
Thank your majesty. And congratulations. We've been worried sick. Thank goodness you are back, sir. There's so much organizing to be done. Lord Rupert has gone to collect your coronation gifts. I don't recognize the footman, sir. New member of staff.
I wish to go straight to my room.
Of course, your majesty. You must be exhausted after your long journey.
No, I need to urinate. I must go straight away. Otherwise, it's a leg lifter.
Of course. Can I have something sent up to your room?
Yes. What do I usually have?
Cocoa and a cheese sandwich, sir.
Do I?
It's your favorite, your majesty.
Then I'll have it. And, send up a tray of juicy bones as well.
I came to Dragon Mountain once before, when I was a young pup. A young prince. The entrance to the Dwarf Kingdom is somewhere up very high. It's a very long throw away, but I can't really remember where. In fact, I don't seem to remember anything at all these days. I'm going more and more, well, doggy.
Ew, ugly looking dragon.
What is a questing permit?
Well, there's nothing here.
Well, it must be up the mountain some more. Come on.
I wish I could remember if the dragons are still alive.
Inside.
Did you see that? Both of those straps broke exactly at the same time. What are the odds of that? Like a billion to one.
Yeah, maybe you just didn't tie it properly.
No, I tied it properly. It's my bad luck.
Yeah. Hey, I got the greatest luck of all getting to travel with you.
You know, if you've got something to say, just say it. Get off your chest. Anything's better than this sulking.
I'm not sulking.
Young woman,
I'm just wondering what you were doing on the roof of that building.
How could you?
With the mirror, our only hope.
Are you still on about the mirror? It's gone. I said I'm sorry, but it's done.
You know, I spend my whole life looking after you. You're alone for 5 minutes, and look what happened.
Excuse me, looking after me? Who raised you for 20 years? And worked 6 days a week? You ever think of that? No, just poor little Virginia. Me.
Oh, I really hate you sometimes.
Well, you know what? If it helps, go ahead. Have a nice long hate. I'm used to it.
Okay.
This is a lot better than the other place. I'll tell you that for nothing. Nobody helped me. I did it myself. Well?
Hello? Hello? Anyone there? Hey, come here. It's the Queen. Your Majesty, we're back!
Alive and kicking!
And madder than ever!
I must say, I'm most surprised to see you.
Your Majesty, could you use one of your mirrors to contact our dad?
He'll be very worried about us.
You haven't heard the awful news, then?
We haven't heard anything. We've been gold.
Your father has been murdered. The girl, she poisoned him.
Swear that you will track her down.
We swear it!
way are you going? This is the path.
No, that goes down. Sloping downwards, this is the way up.
It's not even a path. It's like for goats. It goes back up around the hill, I'm sure, right around the corner.
Prince, am I right?
Anthony, I know this is highly irregular, but would you mind giving me a cuddle, please?
You see, I'm right. This is the way.
Fine. You go your way, I'll go mine.
Well, all right, fine. Go. Don't blame me when the dragons get you. I'm not going that way.
Okay.
Because it's wrong.
Oh, no. Decisions.
You coming with me? You know this is right, don't you? How did she defy me like that? So obstinate. Well, you came with me because you know I was going in the right direction, right?
No.
No?
I only came with you because Virginia doesn't understand anything I say.
She doesn't understand me either. Halfway up a mountain. All the places I can put my hand just is beyond belief, I'm telling you.
Tony, I'm scared. I'm losing my mind.
No, you're not, all right? Just give that a rest, please.
No, I am. Please, you promised me a cuddle. Yes, combined cuddle and stroke, please. That's nice. Oh. Happening. I'm going dog. I'm going dog, and there's no going back. Oh, I'm so tired. Always so tired. Oh, sleepies.
Wish I was a dog. Somebody take care of me, feed me, so I wouldn't have to worry about anything. That would be heaven. Ah.
Oh. So you made it.
Yeah. We've been here quite a while.
Really?
Mm-hmm. About an hour.
Oh, I didn't know it was a race.
I didn't know that was a path.
There's more paw prints here. They came this way.
Dad.
Look on the bright side. No more beatings.
Oh, we can fail totally without fear of punishment.
Awkward, an old bastard.
Yeah, he can suck it out. Wait. What are we saying? He was our dad. He took us hunting.
He gave us our first weapons.
He taught us how to keep a torture victim conscious for hours.
Oh, wait till we get a hold of that little witch. We'll tear her head off! Yeah!
Oh. I think you're sitting on somebody.
Ew!
Here lies Ivan the Optimist.
Do you think these people found the dragon or the dragon found them?
Well, these graves look really old. I don't think there are any more dragons.
This is insane. We must have climbed about 1,000 feet.
We should think about staying here tonight.
What, in a graveyard? Wait a minute. Really? Are you crazy?
bad idea of mine to come all the way up here. I am so sorry. You miss that wolf, don't you? Well, I'll tell you one thing. I think this might be the end for me because I don't think I'm going to be able to stand 7 years of bad luck. Oh. I want you to know something, though. I'm really proud of you. I mean, without you, we wouldn't have gotten this far.
Cold, give me a hug.
Big bone, big bone. Yes, biggest bone I've ever seen in my life. Where'd you get it from?
Follow me.
Well, we found the dragon.
He's not breathing any fire.
No, but look, look, it's guarding something. It's an entrance.
Wait, Prince.
All right, well.
See the bottom. I can't go down there. Not with my luck.
I think it's the only way.
No, I don't think so.
Oh, come on, just get on behind me. Look, if dwarves can do it, it must be safe.
How does that follow? You know what? It could have a very low ceiling. You know, Virginia, it might not even be a slide at all. It could be a dragon feeding trough.
Oh, dear.
Come on, Dad, you can do it. See, you made it. Good job.
Great.
Realize the penalty for entering our secret men of mines, comrades.
Is it a heavy fine?
It is death. This is our mountain.
You know what? And you can have it. We're just trying to get back to the Fourth Kingdom.
Yeah, we didn't even know we were trespassing.
Ignorance is no excuse. You have illegally entered the underground Ninth Kingdom. And anyone who tries to steal our secrets will die.
Secrets? No, no, no. You can keep your secrets. We actually need your help.
Right, right. You see, there was a magic mirror recently. Well, it had a little accident.
You? It was you? Do you realize what you have done? You have destroyed one of the great traveling mirrors.
We weren't
wait,
even...
Wait, wait, wait. Did you just say one of the traveling mirrors?
As in, there are others?
You wish to smash the other two as well?
No, no, no. We need them. Where can we find them?
You will find only death here. Take them to the old shaft and throw them in.
No, 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 no. Look, wait.
Wait, look. Look in the truth mirror. Look. It's Prince Wendell. Grandson of the greatest woman that's ever lived.
That's right. That's the guy. And I am his indispensable translator.
What magic is this?
Who are you, strange travelers?
We're on a secret mission to restore Prince Wendell to his original form. I'm a very important person.
Long have the stories been told of this day when a proud prince would stand before us on four legs.
Yeah, well, this is the day.
Oh, I've banged my shocking open head 200 times. Just be careful. I hate dwarves. First dwarf I see, I'll kabob it. If they see a troll, they'll be on you like a pack of hounds, and they'll tear you limb from limb. Shut it! What are we? Trolls or mice? We're trolls. Trolls afraid of nothing. Nothing.
Dwarves have minded his case for thousands of years. In the early days, we suffered terrible losses because the caves were overrun with dragons. You see, these caves contain quicksilver, which I'm sure you know, male dragons are addicted to. Ah. This is extremely quicksilver. Ordinary quicksilver is much too slow for magic mirrors. Most attempts to make a magic mirror fail completely. They just reflect. But sometimes, with the help of great dwarf expertise, you're not suffering from bad luck, are you?
We're looking for a traveling mirror to replace the one that was broken.
Yeah, which we had nothing to do with.
Yeah.
Traveling mirrors? I doubt if our records go that far back.
Yes. Just as I thought. There is one other slender chance. Let's see if we can raise Gustav. Come, he's over there.
Gustav, you have a visitor. You have to speak up. He's rather deaf.
Gustav, we need to ask you a question.
A question about traveling mirrors?
An answer only will I chime when questions put are asked in rhyme.
All early mirrors talk in verse.
Yes, of course. Were there any other traveling mirrors made that could help us with our escapade?
Escapade.
Three fine mirrors that were made. To make them, such a price was paid.
Fine. Where are the other two?
Our mirror's smashed. What can we do? Where the hell are the other two?
Mirror one shattered me by an oaf called Anthony. Mirror two is on a bed with barnacles upon its head.
A bed with barnacles.
The seabed.
Yes, one fell into the great northern sea. I think you can safely discount that one.
What you seek has not been seen since it was stolen by the queen.
Queen? That's all we need.
Anthony, any chance of a little biscuit?
No, no, no. Very helpful you have, just tell us where we can find the queen.
Near she is, but not alone. In a place that's not her home. In a castle out of sight, where once the queen was called Snow White.
It's Prince Wendell's castle. Oh, I knew it. I don't... Oh, God, no!
be more careful.
It's not my fault. It's my bad luck. Oh, how much worse is it gonna be now? Once I...
Dad? Dad?
I can't move.
All right, I'm gonna help you.
No. I may have broken my back.
Okay. Well, we're gonna have to find another way out of here. We can't go back the way we came, so.
I don't wanna die in here.
We're not gonna die. We're gonna find a way out of here.
I can't help you. I can't move.
Well, then I'm just gonna go on alone, and I'm gonna find a way out, and I'm gonna come back and get you. Okay, maybe Prince can smell out fresh air.
Too many tunnels. You won't find your way back.
I will find a way out, and I will come back and get you, okay? I promise. I'm gonna leave a trail of breadcrumbs. So that I can find you.
Virginia. You get yourself out.
I'm coming back. Seven men, she gave her life. For one good man, she was his wife. Beneath the ice by Snow White Falls, there lies the fairest of them all.
Hello, Virginia. You look tired.
Are you dead?
Well, yes. I think you'd have to say so. I'm more into the fairy godmother occasional appearance sort of thing now. But I still have influence over things, and I've been protecting you in other ways, shielding your image from the mirrors of the Queen. But soon, Virginia, you'll have to see and be seen.
I don't understand.
Hey! What do you think of my grandson, huh?
I like him.
Yes, I think being a dog has been very good for him.
But he's losing his mind.
That is why you must now take charge. He needs you to save his kingdom. We all do.
Me? No, I think you have the wrong person.
I have the right person. I've been waiting for you, Virginia. You see, my mother was a queen. And every day she would sit by the window sewing, staring at the falling snow, longing to have a baby girl. And one day, She pricked her finger on a needle, and onto the snow fell 3 drops of blood. And she knew then that she would die giving birth to me. My father was sad for a very long time, but he remarried eventually because he was lonely. And my new mother brought no possessions to the castle except for her magic mirrors. And every day she would lock her bedroom door, she would take off all her clothes, and she would look in the mirror and say, "Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the fairest of them all?" And the mirror would reply, "My lady is the fairest of them all." And this would satisfy her, for she knew that mirror spoke the truth. But I was growing older, and by the time I was 7, I was as pretty as you. And one day, when the queen asked her mirror, the mirror replied, "My lady queen is fair to see, but Snow White is fairer far than thee." And my stepmother called her huntsman and said, "Take this child into the forest. I am sick of the sight of her." Can you imagine that moment, Virginia? When you realize that you're so awful that your own mother wants you murdered? When the huntsman raised his knife, I fell to my knees and I begged him, "Let me live, please. Let me live." And he put his knife away. I was so terrified, I ran straight into the darkness. I ran until I was exhausted, and then, right in front of me, there was this little cottage.
Oh, the cottage we found.
Yes, of course. And when I went inside, everything was the perfect size for me. On the table, there were set 7 plates. And when I went upstairs, there were 7 beds all in a row. I was so tired, I fell fast asleep. And when I woke up, there were these men coming up the stairs, and they had lamps. They were mining lamps swinging back and forth like fireflies in the night. And I was frozen with fear. And when they saw me, they all said as one, "What a lovely little girl." They told me that if I kept the house clean and I did the cooking and the washing and the sewing and the knitting and kept everything spotless, that I could stay and I would never want for anything. I told them about my stepmother, and they became very paranoid about her. They told me never to go into town and never to open the door to strangers. Her mirrors found me eventually. She dressed as an old peddler and climbed over the 7 hills to my house. Twice she came, once with a corset to crush my ribs, and then with a poison comb to drug me. But the last time she came, she brought the most beautiful basket of apples that I ever saw. And this time she stayed to watch me die. And to be sure, she held me in her arms until I died in front of her, choking on a piece of poison apple. And I often think, why did I let her in? Didn't I know she was bad? I did. Of course I did. Also knew that I couldn't keep the door closed all my life just because it was dangerous, just because there was a chance that I might get hurt.
Tell me what all of this has to do with me.
Everything. You're cold. You're cold, Virginia. How did you become so cold? You are still lost in the forest. But lonely, lost girls like us can rescue themselves. You are standing on the edge of greatness.
No, I'm not. I'm not. I'm nothing. I'm useless.
You will one day be like me. You will be a great advisor to other lost girls. Stand up. Stand up. This mirror will show you what you do and do not want to see. Poison is the way the queen will strike and the way she must be defeated. You must find the poison comb she tried to kill me with.
But what can I do all by myself?
Do not cling to what you know. Do not think. Become.
Oh, my light's going out.
Let your light go out. Embrace the darkness.
No, but I can't find my way out in the dark.
You may ask for one wish, and I will try and grant it, but be sure to ask for the right thing.
Okay. I wish that Dad's bad luck was over. Oh, and that his back wasn't broken anymore.
Strictly speaking, that's two wishes. But it's done. Your father is in great danger. You must go to him.
Okay, but how do I find
him? No, go to him now. Immediately.
Virginia, I'm just about to lose my mind. Just about giving up all hope.
That was the right thing to do. I move slowly, but I always get what I want. Where's the dog called Prince? Where's the girl?
Just go to hell. Kill me. I don't even care anymore.
You will tell me everything long before you die.
Get up and come with me.
I can't get up. My back is broken.
No, it's not.
Hey, it does feel better. Oh, my God, how did that happen?
I have found the most wonderful thing.
What? You found the way out?
Better.
Better? Wait a minute. You mean tell me that there's something better than the way out?
Yes.
What? Oh, you got... Oh, come on.
Look.
What?
No, it... She was here. Why, it was...
What? So did you find the way out?
Yes.
Well, wait. What are you doing?
Shh. Listen. Can you hear that?
Here. Where'd you get that?
Mirror, mirror in my hand, who's the fairest in the land?
Christine.
No. No, it can't be.
What? It's her.
My God, that's your mother.
Someone is watching me. It's Mom. That's Mom. Wait. Someone is spying on me. No. It can't be. That was Mom. She's here? How is that possible? I thought you said she was living in Miami.
I didn't know where she was. I had to tell you something. You were always asking me.
Why did you throw the mirror away? I mean...
Well, because if we can see her, it means maybe she can see us.
And what? What do you think she's gonna do?
I don't know.
How did she get here?
She's got the other mirror.